Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. As you can see, this is not Maddie. This is Amber, my roommate.
Hi!
One of Maddie and I's friends. So Maddie can't be here tonight because there's apparently a massive snowstorm that's about to happen.
But, which gave me a snow day.
Yeah, so she's a teacher, she has a snow day. But we are about to watch the What a Man Gotta Do, Jonas Brothers premiere. So it says it's gonna begin shortly, but we're very excited. I went to 2 Jonas Brothers concerts this year, and you went to 4?
4.
Yeah. So, I mean, you apologize if this lighting is horrendous. What are you gonna do? All right. We have like 10-ish seconds left. Now, here we
10,
go.
9, 8, 7.
You're a little off.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo!
Mysterious.
Oh!
I heard
about
1-2
times.
Don't need to question the
reason I'm yours. What is he singing? Candlestick. I know the
earth will lose a fight, just to say a smile. Cause you got no flaws. Is that buns?
Oof. This is really spicy. I'm not trying to be your part-time lover. Sign me up for that full-time. I'm yours. I'm yours. So what a man gotta do? It's amazing. What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you. Oh my god. Amazing. What a man gotta pray. Why are their wives the cutest?
The wives are the best.
They are. So what a man gotta do?
What a man gotta do? Why did they put that face? It's like Grease vibes here?
Yes, for sure.
Grease meets Footloose, maybe a little bit.
And a little bit of hairspray.
Yes.
For sure. So fancy. They're getting down with their brats themselves.
Trying to be wasting time. He is just not wearing clothes.
And it's so great. I support that fully. I'm sure.
Oh,
yeah, girl, you can't be on your phone with that in front of you. I'm not trying to be a
distracted by, I think, what was happening in the video than actually listening to the song.
100%. But, well, we almost saw so much booty, and I'm all for that.
Yeah, so that was kind of exciting. But overall, I really liked it.
10 out of 10.
I always get a lot of anxiety whenever they release a song because I want everyone else in the world to like it.
Yes.
So I'm just like, I hope that it's good. And it is, usually. Oh, hi! Special guest appearance by my cat.
This is Snickers. Yay, Snakes! Highly recommend. Everyone falling in love with it, just like we did.
Yes.
And I'm gonna have to listen to it without the video because the video is just too good, too distracting.
I know. And I feel like I'm gonna watch the video like 72 times.
For sure.
To like actually catch all of the little things that happen.
Oh, yeah. I mean, like, I was not ready for the Whitey Tidies, but 100% support that.
I agree.
Live your best life. It's great.
Okay. Well, thanks for watching. Give us a comment down below about what you thought about the video, if you've watched it, and just, you know, happy to be here.
Say happy hi. To be alive.
Living our best life over here with the cat.
No, happy life.
Okay. Gotta love the Jonas Brothers. Peace out.
For sure!
Snickers, do you have anything to say to the people?
Too busy purring. Here's the Sophie's gonna wear a wig. It's a move. It's a move for sure.
Oh, they're all wearing wigs.
Nuh-uh.
Oh, wait.
Wait, is that not even... Is that Sophie too?
Yeah.
Why are there so many Sophies?
I don't know.